Hey Wolves, Mr. Graves here. First and foremost, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for a fantastic start to the new year. I also want to thank you for your patience as we have had to work through a few things that we were not anticipating, but we are making things great like we always do here at Buford Elementary School. I just want to take a couple of minutes here to talk to you a little bit about our car drop-off in the morning time. As most of you can tell, we have a lot of car riders in the morning time. I would say that that is the primary mode of transportation for most of our kids in the morning time is being dropped off in our car rider line. So I just wanted to go over just a couple of things to help try to speed up the process a little bit. First and foremost, our car rider line starts at 8 o'clock. If you choose to get here before 8 o'clock, that's your choice, and you're more than welcome to do that. At the same time, when you're coming onto the property, please make sure that you're following our traffic patterns that we have set up. These patterns are set up to try to get as many cars onto our property as possible so that we eliminate the cars out on the main road. So what does that mean for you? That means that we are asking that you follow those traffic patterns, follow the arrows that are set up outside. Even if you're the first one, please follow those, because if you don't, the person behind you is not, and the person behind you, them, is not. And so before you know it, we're not utilizing the amount of space that we have out there to our advantage. And once again, what we're trying to do is we're trying to get as many cars onto our property in that lot as possible so that we eliminate the number of cars that are out on the main road. So your help with that is greatly appreciated. Another thing that we're asking you to do is make sure that as you're pulling up to drop off your child, please make sure that they have their backpack on, their mask on, and any materials that they might be carrying in with them in their hand, like a lunchbox. So I'm going to repeat that. When you pull up to drop off your child, as you're pulling up, we have roughly around 6 individuals up in the front of our building there. When you come up to drop off, please make sure that your children have their backpack on, they have their mask on, and any materials that they might be carrying into the school that day. It's also very helpful as you're pulling in to a stop that you remind your child to unbuckle their seatbelt or the buckle on their car seat so that when the door opens, they're ready to exit the vehicle. And when they exit the vehicle, they're going to follow those wolf paws that we have set up that lead them right into the building. Your help in these matters will greatly improve our time in the amount of time that it takes us to get all of our kids into the building in the morning time. So we really appreciate all that you've done so far. We would really appreciate you going over these things tonight and as we move forward into the school year. And so it will definitely make life a little bit better for each of us because we're going to get a little bit more time back. And so we really do, once again, thank you guys for your patience as we work through some of these things. And we couldn't do it without you guys. Everybody have a fantastic day. Have a fantastic weekend. And we will see you around.